Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. Now I will present a study on designing the Balinese script-to-speech synthesis system using Notoserif Balinese font. My name is Muhammad Heri Setiawan as the presenter, and my association is Universitas Pendidikan Ganesha. And in my research, I'm with Made Wahyu Aditya, El Harukito, and Mr. Gide Indrawan. First, I will confirm why this research was carried out. The first, slow development in reading Balinese script. This is evidenced by the Balinese script learning through the Balinese language, which is carried out in formal school from elementary to high school. The second, the younger generation is starting to abandon the use of Balinese script. This is also evidenced by the mandatory use of Balinese script on the institution nameplate. The issuance of Bali Governor Regulation number 80 regarding the protection and use of Balinese language, script, and literature as well, as the implementation of the Balinese language MON. And the Bali Governor Circular Letter number 3172/2019 concerning the use of traditional Balinese clutch and Balinese script. The third, effort to preserve Balinese culture. The fourth, development from previous research, namely a new method of Latin to Balinese script transliteration based on notosan Balinese font and dictionary data structure. In this research is success in transliteration award to into the Balinese script using the Unicode from the notosan Balinese font. Based on four reasons, this study will try to design a system for synthesizing Balinese script text into a speech so that it can be used as a learning medium to accelerate the development of Balinese culture. The research method consists of three processes, namely text pre-processing, prosody generate, and concatenation. In the pre-processing, some sub-process will be carried out, namely text array, get Unicode, converter number, segmenter word, word to phoneme, and MLDS. In this script, it is the input reading in the form of Balinese character, for example, kalo, which means time. The current text will be taken the Unicode so that we get 1B13 for ka, and 1B2E for la. This Unicode will be processed back into a text according into the input. If it is a number, it will go directly convert into a number, and if the word will be converted into a word. The word that has been formed will be given segmentation in the word segmenter process. After that, the word to phoneme will provide a different representation with the help of a phoneme dictionary. After that, in the next process, all parameters needed to produce processing are stored in the MLDS data structure. In the process of prosody generate, this MLDS carrying parameter for prosody generation will be processed by the different retrieval, and then this process will read the different representation and convert it into a different signal with the help of the different database, and then adding the appropriate pitch. After that, the next process is managing the signal data .wav format or wav files. Furthermore, in the concatenation process, the humming window function will be used. This function is used to reduce the effect of discontinuity at the edge of the frame that is generated during the framing process. Framing formula can be seen as follow. And then next, research and discussion. This image is a display of the application to be built. And this image is taken from the application of previous research result and the addition of speech feature. For testing system, system testing will be carried out by distributing a questionnaire containing three criteria. Each criteria has five sound quality. They are bad, pure, bad, poor, fair, good, and excellent. The questionnaire will be given to 50 listeners, and each listener will be given 10 different words. They are kale, kadep, aksara, kereng, pakraman, ganitri, bangkung, karna, siwa, and upacara. The most formula is obtained from variable key multiplied by the W or weight of its total quality and divided by the number of participants. Based on the design that has been discussed previously, we get to conclusion, namely the first, the application is expected to be able to help the pronunciation of Balinese script. The second, added features to application that have been made in previous research. For further research, are expected that the input from the system can be developed into an image recognition, where input can read Balinese script from an image so that it does not depend on Unicode from Notoserif Balinese. Well, a presentation from us. I apologize if there are any mistake in words, speech, or grammar. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.